một lối sống eco-chic hoàn toàn mới lạ tại Đà Nẵng. Kiến trúc phủ xanh hiện đại và thân thiện với môi trường. Khách sạn Chicland nằm ngay tại mặt biển Mỹ Khê, thuộc top 10 bãi biển đẹp nhất hành tinh, đắm chìm vào không gian của sự thanh lịch, thời thượng và đẳng cấp. Hãy tận hưởng kỳ nghỉ dưỡng tuyệt vời dành riêng cho bạn. Chicland Hotel, khách sạn resort đầu tiên tại Việt Nam, một nguyên bản độc đáo.
ZE3 content, part 1, interview about the hotel, part 2. Analyze the effect on environment of the hotel. And part 3, solution. The first, I will introduce about the hotel. Chicland Hotel is a high-class resort hotel with 20 floors covered with trees, like a vertical part in inlet space of nature. Located near the center of Da Nang City, visitors only take 15 minutes to reach the international airport. The hotel not only owns beautiful scenery with blue coast, soft white sand, room have a beautiful sea view, but also give a visitor a trendy, luxurious lifestyle in the middle of nature. The building has a unique green architecture covered by three sides of trees, featuring the roundness of non-plaster concrete material to create a friendly feeling. Promoting a green lifestyle, the hotel bears the mark of a peaceful lifestyle, creating a harmony with nature. We will harmonize the environment by using urban stone or MDF pole. Living by using raw material, harmonious design of sun and wind away from intimate carving. The hotel has a modern and minimalist architectural style focusing on functionality, quality combined with raw and intimate materials such as bamboo, mahogany and bamboo, cleverly utilizing the design of the lobby, spa or room with the international four-star standard. Chicland Hotel is a project designed by architect Võ Trọng Nghĩa, the master of green architecture, with a series of international awards for sustainable and environmentally friendly design throughout past year. Chicland Hotel is largest building in Vietnam with all 21 floors and four vertical sides of the project using zinc material. The wall building uses urban brick in the construction, which is an environmentally friendly material. Urban brick have a good sun-proofing, thermal insulation, and water-proofing property to help create a quiet to cool space in a home. Chicland Hotel is the first and only major construction in Vietnam using 100% MDF board with equal standard.
Emily, effect on environment of the Chicland Hotel. For city include green tree covering. It called Chick style. Negative influence affect human health, affect the sea, affect environment.
The next, I will start with both positive influence. The Chicland Hotel always cooperate with the business who get awareness about environmental cooperate. Firstly, the green tree covering. With sophisticated and environmentally friendly architecture, the building is turned into a small culture. OIC contribute to building green area for city at the time of the urbanization. Forefront include 21 floor and the space inside the hotel is covered with vast green tree to bring guests fresh and cool air. The second is called cheese style, prioritizing the use of natural resource. Restaurant furnishing such as Preston bamboo, basalt, sandstone, cooking and pottery material are provided by local business and cooperative. Personal hygiene products made from poly can easily break down instead of plastic products. Children choose reusable ceramic bottle and jar to house skin and hair care products. Save time, packaging, transport, and reducing the amount of plastic waste and plastic waste into the environment.
In Lewis says, hotel needs a large amount of water to maintain the freshness of the trees, causing more serious water shortage. Mud is to high irrigation system, leading to a lot of power consumption. A lot of garbage. Human health, plastic waste has a long decomposition time, decomposed into small pieces of plastic. These microparticles penetrate water, soil, and food, will directly affect health. This is also the cause of many dangerous diseases. Impact on the sea, fragments of plastic and microplastic waste floating in the sea are responsible for destroying or reducing biodiversity. In addition, it's called a few landfill in the sea, seriously polluting the marine environment, destroying the habitat of many creatures. Impact on the environment, plastic waste is difficult to decompose. It will survive 100 years underground, polluting groundwater, causing change in the physical properties of the soil, making it unable to retain water, affecting tree ground. Plastic waste due to being discarded or swept away by retain water into sewer, river, lake, river, will narrow the area of pond, lake and river, obstructing the flow, clogging sewer, affecting human activity.
Part 3, solution. The first, reduction. The second, reuse and recycling.
The first, reduction, plant trees. Using a system of green trees which are tropical plants, stable for the coastal climate, do not affect the fresh air of the resident, has a landscape effect. Applying the landscape gardening technology to the irrigation system, automatic drying. More energy saving electricity with skylight in corridor. Make use of and maintain the harmony of the wind with sunlight in the design. Finally, minimal products made from plastic and replaced with natural materials such as paper cup bullet. The third, recycling, recycle, you recycle material. Make full use of plastic bottles to make a drip irrigation system for the garden in hotel. More cost saving when installing automatic irrigation system.
Xin chào mọi người. Những chai nước nhựa được sử dụng trong các khách sạn như thế này có thời gian phân hủy rất là lâu, gây ảnh hưởng xấu đến môi trường. Vì vậy, để bảo vệ môi trường thì ngoài việc giảm thiểu chất thải nhựa, chúng ta có thể tái chế những chai nhựa như thế này để làm bình nước tưới tự động thay cho các hệ thống tưới cây trong khách sạn, để có thể bảo vệ môi trường cũng như là tiết kiệm chi phí lắp đặt. Những vật dụng chúng ta cần chuẩn bị thì có là một chai nhựa như thế này, một cây kim, và chúng ta có thể sử dụng quạt lửa hoặc là đèn cày để làm nóng cây kim để có thể dễ đục lửa hơn. Rồi chúng ta cùng thực hiện nhé. Rất đơn giản, chúng ta chỉ cần đục các lỗ nhỏ trên cái thân chai nhựa như thế này để có thể tạo ra những lỗ cho nước phun ra khi mà nước ở trong bình đầy. Đầu tiên chúng ta sẽ hôi các đầu. Khi mà kim nóng thì dễ. Cứ như vậy thì chúng ta có thể đục thêm nhiều hàng như thế này để nước có thể tưới ra nhiều hơn. Sau khi đục được những cái lỗ như thế này thì bây giờ chúng ta sẽ cùng đem ra vườn để xem nước sẽ tưới như thế này. Chúng ta sẽ cho ống nước vào như thế này. Sau đó chúng ta sẽ buộc được ống vào miệng bình hoặc cột dây su lại như thế này. Sau khi nước còn trong bình thì chúng ta có thể dùng để tưới những cái cành hoa nhỏ như thế này.
Finally, reuse towel to make floor mop. Conclusion, despite the advances, facility as well as the method to ensure the environment, that the hotel has performed very impressively in recent years. But children still show that the most important thing is the awareness of every citizen, every tourist, as well as the step of protecting natural resources as well as the environment. Thanks for attention.